Restetu Takavuma says the revised strategic plan for the Alliance of Mayors Initiative for Community Action on AIDS that will run for 5 years intends to focus on environmental protection, solid waste management, reforestation, addressing the challenge of non-communicable diseases and combating HIV/AIDS.
What are you doing as leaders? But also the trees, the deforestation that is happening. Can we organize and have green in our urban authority?
Kavuma says environmental-related hazards are affecting everyone, and that is why it has to be emphasized.
In the climate changes that are happening, what contribution can the urban leaders make to the environment to see that we have good weather patterns, we have good vegetation in the urban community? Can we have urban forests?
She now wants every urban center to at least have around 5,000 trees, especially indigenous species.
We are looking at if each urban authority can at least have 1,000 trees planted of any species.
The leaders, they are very positive about it, because they are moving in all areas to make sure that they talk about, they start speak about the environmental environmental protection. And even here, that's why we started with planting of trees.
Brian Kaboyo, the Hoima City Mayor, and Badru Mugabe, the RCC Hoima, have encouraged residents to join hands with the authorities in the fight against the scourge that has affected very many families in the country.
AIDS is real and AIDS is still on. Look at the research results. It is a shaming that the city is promoters of this. But no wonder, I think it is because it is the business centers. But I want to call upon people that let's be careful, let's talk to our children.
Continuously doing that. Last rainy season, we planted many trees, about 20,000, but now also this rainy season, we're going to make sure we plant more trees. This is something which we must look at urban centers, make sure we green our cities.
This prevalence is higher than the other districts and urban authorities in the region, and therefore it is contributing to an increased prevalence. It is contributing to the statistics being higher in the region, and therefore contributing to the prevalence statistics of the entire country. And this is not something to joke about. It is affecting all of us, and calls for all of us to plan together to manage this.
Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.